again. Tell me we're still alive. No, the previous stream ended. Ah, shit. Well, shit. Okay. New stream. The Pigeon, welcome, my man. Guys, welcome everyone to the stream. My face cam not even working right now. My PC crashed. Froze up and crashed. Thank you, Taps, for dropping a like. What's up, Justice Facecam? Yeah, right there. So that's good. It's not made for kids. Sorry, boys. I just need to set up stream again. For the people on Twitch, you guys are legends for still being here. What's up, Shadows? Omari plays. Candy. Hello, Candy. Ah, Shadows, I'm a happy man, eh? Even though my PC just crashed, it is what it is, right? I can't do shit about it. Hey, Vekris is here? What's up, Vekris? Boys, imagine Hank's PC crashed. Low Dub hit the follow button, though. Low Dub, thank you, man. While I was away. Bump up the jam, bump it up while your feet is stomping. Why did the stream stop? My PC crashed. Imagine, Nadir. Imagine. What's up, JC? No way, your previous stream was also popping off. Yeah, that's the thing as well, man. That's what I hate. That is what I hate about my PC crashing, because then I need to restart. Jam. Hopefully this one pops off as well. Hey, Kate. Right? What's up, Vix man? You guys being in the stream is the only reason that streams are popping off, right? Remember that. Bump up the jam, bump it up. My feet is stomping. Hank, are you going to watch Cyril today? Yes, did I. Hands down, I'm gonna watch it, man. I think it's going to be very, like, for us, it's going to be very... We need to know what's going on, right? Thank you, JC. It's super difficult, man. With all this technical difficulties and life, having a balance of streaming, keeping everyone happy, healthy living. It's difficult, man. Grandpanna and you, Trippy One, is teaming. Yeah, my stream stopped because it crashed. Imagine. But we're back. We're back. Like strawberries. Well, I'm gonna play this type of vibes music because it's way better than non-copyrighted. Guys, thank you for 12 likes. Got one more like than there's a person in chat. That's dope. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go down. Now, dear, we're just gonna wait for Neptune. Bushmaster wants to play now. Oh, where? If I could ever go down. Baby, do you wanna be mine? Baby, we can see the seaside. Yeah, my PC crashed. Bullseye. One or two cry. Oh, what's up, Skit the Goat? Yeah, nah, man, this is the vibes. Back in the pickup truck. Scratch us. Oh, shit, Bushmaster, man. I don't know why Fortnite crashes the whole time, bro. Not to run. Baby, do you wanna be mine? Baby, we can see the seaside. I can't get with you. I can't even lie. Bulls. Hey, that's Ely, homie. Yeah. PC will let me begin.
L's in chat for Hank's PC. L's in chat for Hank's PC, boys. Thank you, Lihami.
What a minute, sugar.
Hey, what's healing, fishy? Yeah, I am going to stream the president's thing, right? What's up, Shadow? Why are you singing? Aren't you hearing the sound, man? What do you mean? Your mom is not going to your bathroom while you shower and say, hey, why are you singing? Huh? Isn't that the truth? What's up, Odan? I like the L. Oh, not the L's in chat, the commas or the what, right? What up, man, sugar? Hi. Baby, do you wanna be mine? What's come up, Claps? Watermelon sujet, huh? Come on, play. Oh, wait, oh, wait, oh, wait. Alright, pass two. We'd love to do that, Demon, but that's your full, like, that's only you, my guy. What's a year, Henlu? Guys, I'm quickly playing one game on Europe. Thanks, I'm second with 9 kills. My guy's popping off. Let's go, Tubbsy. I'm sorry, my PC crashed, boys. Shadows, I live in South Africa. The place where you do not want to be, lad. I promise that. Can I only join if you're on Middle East? Yeah. The next one is going to be on Middle East. You guys voted for that.
Watermelon sugar, hi.
Hi. Hey, North. Yes, it is Dio Arena. They look so fun. But I'm asking for your choice. You mean my opinion in a song? That's difficult, my man, eh? Just get this. You should make a setup to a video. That is my plans for tomorrow, to record some content, man. Maybe I should do a... What's up, L Gaming? Oh, mobile proxy. I'm on a laptop, so I'll have Fortnite turned on the other tab. Oh, wait. Oh, shit, no mats. Where am I? At least. My guy, like. Again, Bushmaster? Imagine, man. What would you do if a criminal is stalking you? I'll tell him hi. Thank you for joining today's stream. There should be someone here.
While we pray for Hank's PC. I'm waiting, you can pause now. Please, PC, may Hank's just get a day of screaming to himself without you crash.
One day. Just one day. Nah, they don't want to do that. Do they? If you don't guess the top 3 SA streamers, I would probably say... Shit, who's the top 3 streamers? People that, like, grind... I would say Devalt is grinding. I would say Zol is one of the people on Twitch that I've been seeing a lot.
Or can I just get out of that? I missed it. What's up, Budasi? K9 Fury! What's up, my man? What's up, Fury 5? Guys, sorry, my PC crashed. This is a new stream. If you guys could just smash the love, smash the like. Hanks will be happy, eh? Serious. Sus. You're gonna drop down, boot. I don't have too much loops. Fruit Loop is the best. Fruit Loop doesn't grind, right? Who do you guys think is the top 3 streamers in SA? Noted is grinding streams? Noted. Sounds familiar. The master choppies. Funny. Ooh, you're getting slayed, my guy. Caramel Gamer? Sounds familiar. Sorry, Shadows. Let me do this. My guy. Gamers X3 Devil Black. Oh yeah, Devil Black. Ugh, Gamers X3. I forgot about him. He's also grinding. Luca and Gloves, they're grinding on Twitch. I see that. Thank you so much for joining NSL Lag with hitting that follow button. Thank you, Brody. Appreciate it. What? I heard him. I wanted to save. Drop my guy. Imagine that. Lipchin, how far is that game? You guys done?
Agane gamers, gamers, gamers.
Let's go, Hanks. Well done, Blizz. Okay. Welcome back, oh Shadow. Yeah, boys, my stream crashed, so that's an inconvenience, right? What's up, Ford? Do I use a lever action? It's not bad, but I don't prefer to use it. But the customs, is he not? We'll have to decide, eh? What else is there? And let's go quickly check something. Boys, if you haven't smashed that like button, make sure to do so. Cyril. I see Don is gonna stream it. Cyril Ramaphosa. Hello, Comics ME. What's here? The Brick Brakpan. Any scheduled lives? Pause live streams? No. Forward, one day, man. One day I'll be. Let's search ENCA. Is he really speaking? I heard a lot of people saying he is, but. Go for it, Fairy. Hank's looking handsome today. Why is that like the third guy saying that? Thank you, Big Brakpan. ENCA, they stream it? Yeah, but that's what I'm searching. I literally search ENCA. But there's no scheduled stream yet.
Like and subscribe on YouTube. Follow if you're on Twitch or you will have a cockroach in your bed tonight.
True that. True that. Guys, cockroaches for everyone that doesn't hit that follow or subscribe or like button, right? You got a new iPad? That's probably the only thing that I was going to say. Nah. But he did get the new iPad. I also saw the video. Oh, but GG. Yes, E-Comics. Mobile Proxy. You can join.
Someone will just...
Let's see, Jandre. He's talking tonight. They didn't... No, but usually they do schedule. Is he addressing the nation tonight? Yes, family of 10. Yes,
how are you feeling about it?
We are very excited as the family because, like, really, it came as a shock.
10 babies at one time.
Sure, guy, take it.
You guys know how much money she's getting from 10 babies a month, like, monthly? Just because, nah, boys, where the hell is, Cyril? There's no schedules, no nothing. Who's also streaming at? With some town. Yeah, no, I think Gauteng is going to go in lockdown. Yeah, no, I'm going to stream the address to the nation. But the problem is, Lingfishy, I'm not seeing any. Issa awaits Cyril's...
Everyone's going to be paying attention to President Cyril Ramaphosa's address tonight, obviously.
This is today's...
South Africa is grappling with the third wave of COVID-19, being driven by the Delta variant, as we've heard. That's the number of infections is approaching the 2 million mark, with close to 60,000 deaths recorded in the country.
If you now take us having almost 2 million cases, right, and only 60,000 is dead, I don't think the ratio is that bad, in all honesty, but it's still bad, right? Ronaldo Ghost is streaming it. Let's go see if he's scheduled it. But you're loving right now, darling. Begging you. Is that okay?
Yeah, but it happens. Nothing is too bad.
Be honest. We all are hoping President Cyril closes the frickin' school.
Even me, man. Because the thing is, in all honesty, boys, so as a streamer, in any job that you got external factors influencing either the revenue you're making, the turnover you're hitting, or just the total amount of people coming in and out of that business or that product, using that product or service, right? So schools closing for a streamer is very, very good, since more people will be bored, more people will be able to watch streams. But also, it's not good, man. Like, schools closing is not a good thing, but for COVID, it's a godly thing. Let's just hope, like, Zoom classes and stuff resumes, eh? He's only speaking at 8. Yeah, I see that. But Ronaldo Ghost is now going live in the next 38 minutes. He's going live before Cyril even speaks. You know what? I think I'm going to use my old thumbnail. Hanku, downloads. No. Recordings, editing, pictures. There we go. I made a thumbnail once for Cyril.
Bad word is going to be used. School is poos cock.
Nicely, Army. Ah, oh, there's Cyril. You guys think I should use this thumbnail? X on nano. Huh?
X on nano.
No smoking, rook verboden. No. Or should I make a new thumbnail? I haven't even opened up my game yet, to be honest.
Cock scary, yeah.
I'm down, Blizz. I'm down, buddy. You can just send me a link on Discord, right? Die probleem met lockdown is meer kinders gaan bijvoorbeeld vir jou kyk, maar daar gaan minder donations wees omdat die mense swaar kry. That is also the thing. You know the vibes, Brakpan. I mean, even me now, right? I used to work in a bar. I've not been working for the past 3 weeks. Not because bars are closed. It's because there's no, like, people don't have money. People don't want to go party because they'll get COVID. So I just thought to myself, rather focus on your dream instead of making money. Like, just growing is, like, I don't know. Boys, you like the new settle, huh? Maybe I shouldn't use the same thumbnail as I did last time, because it's not going to go level 4 and smoking is not going to be a thing. There's actually rules against it. Begging you. Put your... Blizz, did you send it on Discord, bro?
Begging you. I put your loving right now, darling. Yo, what's up, Ojinx? We're trying to see where the hell is Cyril, like, addressing the nation. Everyone's saying it is, but let's just quickly go check something. Corona cases, South Africa. See, now, this is why they think third zone is coming. So just below right here, you can see the first wave going up, taking like a peak, and then it comes down. And then we got our second wave, and then we got vaccines. Vaccines not doing shit right now because the Delta variant of the COVID is too strong. So now we're getting 17 to almost 18,000 cases a day, man. Imagine. But as I said, I don't think it's too serious. I mean, you see, this is bright. I mean, we're almost at 2 million cases. In total, 1.7 has recovered and only 60,000 is dead. So I think the ratio is not that bad, but we're getting serious cases now. And that's the thing. It's all about preventing and stopping it and not just allowing it to continue. So that's why Cyril will implement some rules for us there. Did he talk yet? Nah, Cyril's going to talk soon. But no, it's quite alarming, man. Hey, how many vaccines we got today? 2.6 million has been vaccinated at least once, but fully vaccinated almost 500k, so just want to see how's Gauteng doing. Bro, almost 2 million is nothing. There's 56 million people in South Africa. Then that's a lot, right? I mean, compare it to USA corona cases, right? I mean, look at this. They got less cases than us now, man. At a point, they were on 300 cases a day. Holy shit. The problem on the oomblik is die hospitale wat vol is. So the percentage mense wat dood gaan raak al hoe meer. Yeah, that's the truth. The more the hospitals are full, the worse deaths will experience, the worse the, I don't know. So, 11. Where's Free State? Free State! We only got 500 yesterday. Gauteng getting 11,000, my guy. Holy shit. Western Cape doing bad as well. Ja, maar mens kan doodgaan in 'n kar ongeluk, dan sê hulle dit's COVID. That is also true. That is true. I won't decline on that. They use COVID for every death in the country, man. How much for Mpumalanga? 877. They got there. But Gauteng having 11,700, bro. Like, look at the whole country. And then you decide which... Where do you think... Like, okay, my guy. Can I just open this? Okay, look at this shit, eh? Zoom. Can I... Okay, so if we look at the map here, right? Gauteng is the small space in South Africa. Right, but it's got the most freaking cases with 11,777. If you compare it to Western Cape having the second most cases, look at that area. So imagine just how many people is actually living here. Why is Gauteng doing so shit? You still gonna play Fortnite? Yeah. Luke's your Middle East? Hey, what's up, Luke's? We are gonna play some Middle East, hopefully. But yeah, look at this. 34 million people, 600,000 is dead. 28 million recovered. It's not that bad, bro. It's not that bad, eh? But they're not really experiencing any deaths. Yeah, holy shit. Active cases, total cases, new cases. So, USA got 97 new cases. And they got 4 new deaths. Bro, that's good. That is good, lad. Neptune, you want a 1v1? Oh, okay. What you doing?
Yeah, I'm sitting in Kijkgebied winning FN6.
Who won?
Edited by Mills.
Can XPD. won 20,000.
Just so. That's not too bad. Okay, transition looks clean, color effects is there. Not too bad. Bulls, bro. Okay. I like the zoom effect as well. Oh, that was dope. I'm gonna say that was dope. Hmm. Okay. No. Why that short though? Is this the only clips that you got, buddy? Nice shit, buddy. Guys, if you could do me a favor and also go smash a like on this guy's video, that'd be cool. Even though it was a bit short, I think it was dope. Wait, you said I can watch it in 4K? Is the quality really different? The thing is, right, Bulls, when you get a recording, it's going to only be in 1080p unless you, like, record it in 4K. What's this now? Can you add me? Shadows, only adding mods or members, sir. Mods or members only, bro. Should we do... What you guys want to do, man? What you guys want to do, lads? Normal solos, Middle East, I record in 4K sometimes, YouTube, bit of work, and it takes a while to load. Makes sense. So, I'm hearing Bushmaster wants normal solos. Is Neptune still streaming? Fury Neptune? Yeah, Neptune's still streaming.
Oh, yeah.
He hasn't invited you. Peace Middle East server. Yeah, me and Neptune's gonna quickly do a 1v1 to get everyone ready for the Middle East day, or for the customs. What's Neptune's Twitch? He doesn't have a Twitch. You guys can go check out Neptune on YouTube, sending his link ASAP. But see, sassy. Listen, I'm very interested in to see what Cyril says tonight. My Brit, what's up, Odevet? Hey yo, Johan van Deventer, welcome to the stream, my man. Oh, you see this ping thing? Hopefully I play better.
What's your region spinners now?
One spin up Middle East, buddy. So let me get my extra lag out again. Do you have a map for us? It could be realistics, it could be box fights, it could be bolts fight, anything. Okay, that can lekker.
Awesome. Okay.
Epic Games, I can close. Notion Stream, I can close.
Begging
you. Put your love in right now, darling. Begging.
Hey, kijk, en zeg zo'n spur.
Wat? Hoe is je super voorrecht?
Ik heb een gehaardle. Maar ik kan niks op orde niet.
Hey, what's up in Nablix? Me and Neptune quickly gonna do a 1v1. I've got 250 pings, so I'm gonna smack this guy right now. Amen. Can we get an amen in chat? You know, amen means let it suvia, so it's, let it be, I think.
Is it?
Mm, yeah, yeah, yeah. Begging you. Guys, thank you for 28 freaking likes. We got 130 the previous stream and then it crashed. What you taking? Pump and a blue AR. Welcome, Edits TNT. Thank you for hitting that subscribe button, my friend. Hey, Edits Legend. Thank you for joining, my man. Oh, shit. Okay, away. I missed the first shot. It's fine. Just see, huh? Quick build fight. You ready, my guy? My G? Yo, master jobs. You don't get Shinio made the go now. Can I just please play this game? Oh, I could have hit that. What? No, man. I always got you there. Yeah, ne? Almost. Decent. Don't stress, I'll get a clip now on you. Bushmaster, only adding mods or members, so that's why I added Demon today. Because he became a member. Whitey, they all have been added because they're moderators. What? That was nothing mine. Van den Prodi, man met die iPad. The man with the iPad is speaking in the next hour and 9 minutes. With a new iPad, by the way, you know.
Nice iPad, so. Can
you fold 120 FPS, puppy. Angst, can I 1v1 you next? We'll see. I like 1v1ing near you.
Yeah, Angst, I can hit 8 minutes later.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll wait. No, you always got me there. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, my where was it?
Well, it's not the Eskom's skill. Eskom, I can't.
That's it.
It's a
tunnel.
You gonna come down or?
To my base,
come. You can fall down, buddy. Oh, I could have got you there. Thanks for coming down so that I can take height, eh? Imagine you win this. I see you. You wanna laser? Ah. Yeah, I saw that blank as well. I was like, I'm dead there, man. easy. So the score is 2-2, right? 2-2. Oh shit. Oh, that's a mine. No! How the hell did I lose that? Welcome, Zaki. How the hell did I lose that, man? Zaki, thank you for joining the stream, my man. From where are you, sir? Just sad, bro. Yes, sir. So it's 3-2, right? First to 5, right? We're gonna do first to 5. Sure.
Don't joke.
Oh, no way! I'm not joking. Neptune, I fell off. I fell down. Frus MNR, thank you, my man. It is literally thanks to all the people supporting my stream every single time. People helping me financially. They are the reason that I was able to get the Alienware, man. The 240Hz. Legends. Absolute legends, the hype army. You see, only W's in chat, eh? What's up, Shatterproof? How are you doing, my man? Thank you for joining back into today's stream, buddy. Neptune, man, I let you through my mouse right now. Hey, I'm falling down the whole time. Frost, but I appreciate you joining today's stream, my man. Even the bot is like, I need to finish this W's. We can enable extended stress. Fashion shows, just
Don't get too cocky. Peep 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 peep.
What's irritating?
Yeah,
you can't
even
hide, huh? Are you still gonna host customs? Yes, North. Aye, Revo! Oh, Hein. Let's see, Bella. Thanks for the peepees. Unfortunately, I fell twice, so you didn't really, like, I didn't really win there, because I fell twice. Hyper, we can't draw like a 50-man creative? We can. So there's 1 minute left for Neptune to stream, boys. Right, Neptune?
Yeah,
oh, shit, it's not breaking. Wait, come back. It didn't break. Ah, Rivo, I'm a happy man, eh? Cyril is almost going to speak.
Looks like the PP strat works.
Frush, you're seeing this as frustrating, eh? Now imagine how many PPs, LLs, Ws. I've seen too much, man. But I'm not seeing PPs. I'm a guy, so I don't want to see PPs. But I'm seeing it in chat. GG's, my friend. GG's. We all should, man. Thanks as well. Boys, before Neptune ends stream, please do me a favor. Please do me a favor. Everyone go to this link right now. Just go give the man a like and a sub if you're new to his channel. The man played some customs with me. It's not necessary, buddy. Don't stress.
Want more PPs? Well.
Yeah. It's Liami. Okay, Liami, you're gonna stop with that now, eh? Chat, you guys know what to do. Just go give the man a like and a sub there. Before he ends.
Okay, I will stop.
Thank you. I like text to speech, but I only like it when, like, you guys are actually speaking with me, not just saying random shit, eh? Holy shit, bro, I can't. Cheers, my guy. I'll do it later. Much. Cheers. Boot. Lekker. Sloppy leggy. What's up, Ahmad Omari? Please just start a custom. I've been waiting forever. Have you really been waiting forever? Because I can go on longer, but I'm not going to, eh? I ended. Awe. Yeah, Romani, I do.
It's not been 2 hours, Bushmaster, but you can join, my man. Guys, type in 1 in chat if you want to see. So 1 equals creative 50 person people. 50 people. And 2 equals
you know you can disable normal solos. Saying the same thing over and over.
How though? So 2 equals normal solos, 1 equals creative 50 player, boys. So you guys decide either 1 or 2 in chat. Let's see, Pete Pompey. So Bushmaster 1's normal solos, creative. By the way, please remember me when you're huge. Brother, the more you support, the more it's able, like, I'll be able to remember, right? Like, someone like Ella that isn't supporting anymore, nowhere, not even on stream anymore. That person I'll never forget because she helped me a lot. AFK Connor, the exact same. Like, those type of people, man. Is going to be embedded in my brain forever because it's Land, weird.
I don't know, but there is something like that.
Ah, okay, Liami. Okay, so we got 1-4-1. Then we got 2. So Nablix is saying 2. Hidi Morin, welcome to the stream. So that's for normal solos thus far, 3. No one on Twitch speaking except Liami. I like that. It seems like normal solos thus far, boys, eh? Yo, you guys smashing that like, eh? Let's see here. Oh, Michael. Asseblief, Hanko, kan ek jou 1v1? Jy is die beste Fortnite speler in die wêreld. Michael, I would love to 1v1 you. Just to show chat that you are better. But I'm good, man. Okay, I see ones now in the chat instead of twos. So, let's just do normal solo, boys, see? Eh? I would like to do some 1v1s. That would be cool as well. But normal solos, guys. Can we do Dio? We can. That's the thing. I didn't create a poll for this one. I literally just asked either 1 or 2. So create a 50 player or solo. Guys, Curtis Hank 69. There we go. There we go, Afro. Ooh, we just got a new subscriber. Was that you, Hidia? Oh, let's go, man.
Come over to Twitch and drop a follow, or come over to YouTube and drop a sub.
There we go, boys. If one of you guys want to help me out, please do me a favor. Go to Twitch. Thank you so much, Hidden More, for hitting that subscribe button, my man. But if you want to go check out my Twitch, I'm streaming at exact same time on both platforms. If you guys are on Twitch, go check out my YouTube. That'd be sick. What's up, Fatal? Good in yourself, my man. Good and yourself. Guys, we're doing some solos. Hank69 is the code. What's up, Lunar Smokes Grass? The green one, eh? Like you like that green grass. That shit hits different. Like, just soft grass, eh? Like, freshly cut, like a wet. Nah, I'm joking. You wanted to try. Thank you for joining, Scarf in A. Hitting that follow button on Twitch. Really appreciate it. Morin, we'll vote next game, buddy. Don't stress. What is this shit music? Let me get something better. Ooh, this is good. Brakpan, you know the vibes. Good luck, Almahi. I'll see you again, my man. Which pickaxe? Currently using the studded axe. This one. What's up, Cordus? How you doing, my man? It's always nice to see you, my friend. What's the code? Hank69. Hey, good luck, Aramahi. Prevail shadow code is Hank69. We can do EU. I know a lot of people have been voting for it. What's up, Bonesy? Okay, boys. Poll is gonna be created on YouTube this time, right? Do you have a rare skin like Renegade? I've got a few season 1 skins. So I got Nogops season 1. I got Devastator season 1. I got Commando season 1. I got Survival Specialist, Recon Expert, Skull Trooper. That's about it. That's season 1. Oh, and the Red Knight. Also got the Red Knight. Please do EU. We'll do that because I know Cortis also likes EU. When the EU custom starting. You see, that's what I mean, man. Code Arrow is Hank69, my friend. Let's go! Brakpan, you on it, man. Do you got the Purple Trooper? No. No, I got gifted the Skull Trooper. I think it was a Nablix. You smoke brown grass. Yeah, that's not good, man. Them cigarettes, you don't want that shit. That's bad for your lungs, bro. Ach, nee, Bonesy. Man, well, literally, like, we went to the stats of Corona. It's bad, bro. Does the winner get a shout out? What is the rules? We should probably make something for the winner, right? We should probably do EU. I think after this game, guys, we are gonna do EU, but it's very simple in the YouTube chat. Guys, if you're on Twitch, come to YouTube. There's going to be a poll to ask what server to play on, Middle East or EU. I know a lot of people have been voting just EU the whole time. Previous poll won for Middle East, though. What's up, Andre? Check your messages daar onder. Hey Hanks, dis Andre, een van jou eerste subscribers. Kan ek dalk 'n game of twee saam jou speel? Dan kry ons 'n dub. O, BTW, my mic is gebreek. Ay, that sucks. Andre, I love that, man. When last did you play, Andre? Your Valorant is broken? Hey, Ahmad is still here. I like that. I love that. Don't go. I know you need to learn stuff, but hey, before you go, smash that like button or subscribe button like Andre did. Goudvissie, is this your second account? Eh? What's going on? Server now currently is Middle East, but as we can see right here in the YouTube chat, boys, the poll, 50-50. 16 votes only. We've got 29 people in chat. Boys, let's get 29 votes. Is that possible? Thanks, I want to play deal with you. What's your Mias off skin? What's that? Shop Ohida, no problem. Second account. Okay. Goudvissie. We're playing a solo right now, eh? Welcome back, O Tyson. What is the zone rules? And can you give the... Yeah, I could probably do the winner gets like... I've got 1,500 now. Oh, we'll decide, man. I can actually buy this, but I'm not going to. It's super big. Man, it's Royal Knight from Season 2. Oh, my most OG skin. Is that what you're asking? I've got a few Season 1 skins, but the one that I always wore was the Red Knight. Lately, I've been... Commander I've been wearing a lot. But, yeah. I've got a few OG skins. Yes! Imagine. Boys, I'm starting. Good luck. Wanneer jy begin speel season 3 only. I only started playing season 3. Rules Lihami, stream snub me, you sexy legend. North, yes you can. North, we still gonna do that scrim for a skin, man. Eh? Oh, sorry, mobile proxy. Accept my friend request. Lonos smokes grass. Only accepting mods or members friend. Hey, Prevail Shadow with a new profile picture. What time we find that in? What you mean? What are the rules? Let's do no rules this round. No rules this round. We'll do rules after. So, in the future, boys, don't ask me while I'm loading into a game what are the rules, right? Let's rather, like, get that from the start. Let's say the rules is this. So, no rules this game. For all the people that are on Twitch, please come to YouTube and please do vote. Either Middle East or European servers. I see we got 30 people watching, 29 votes. Thank you guys for everyone voting. Thank you. Yeah,
Tyson, I'm going to look at the... I'm going to stream the Cyril Ramaphosa Addresses the Nation, man. I'm very interested in, to see what he's going to say about the country. Well, Prevail Shadow, exclamation mark, HC, my guy. HC. Boys, thank you for almost 40 freaking likes in chat right now. Bro, who is this? How do you have that already? Oh, I couldn't. Is it a one drop spot? No. Not a one drop spot. But Hanks is going slurpy, eh? Hanks is going slurpy, boys. Fast drop. You see I'm going slurpy, right?
It's the Rick dance.
If it doesn't close cool, Hanks, I'm just gonna spell his iPad. Ah, don't sell it, man. It will probably get stolen again. There's no need to sell his iPad then. Yeah, Bonesy. You know what, Nah? People had 300 hours. Everything got taken away. Vaynant, Vian. Those guys grinded. Oh, he's taking that. Oh, what's up, Michael? That's Michael for you, boys. Let's go. Ooh. Nah, boys. Yeah, man. I kind of hate the fact that I needed to, like... If I weren't banned, I wouldn't have to had multi-stream, I wouldn't, people's hours wouldn't be resetted. Like, that type of stuff, man. Pissed me off. Oh, way. Hey, don't stress, Tyson. This week, we're gonna do some GTA RP, buddy. Don't even stress, my guy. The thing is, I also miss GTA. Hey, don't abduct me. Or don't... Abduct me, please, as well. Abduct me! They didn't abduct me. No way. That's bull. Well, now that I'm alone, I can probably... Welcome back, Ohide. You ate fast, eh? Got some nice food there. You're gonna share with Hanks. Hanks hungry. Hanks needs some... Hanks hasn't had McDonald's in ages. My funniest streams is the GTA RP ones. That's good to hear, man. That's the thing about GTA RP as well. It's not like... The thing about Fortnite is we got some, like, strict. It's always the same thing over and over. But with GTA RP, you just get that experience of something new. You meet new people and you can physically talk to them. It's just way better than Fortnite, to be honest. But Fortnite is super, super lacquer. What is this music? I couldn't build there, I've got zero mats. Jeez, you just died. Oh, what's up, DS Donnie? Can you unboxing a regular thing mark up your channel in the future? Yes, Donnie, I would love to do that, man.
The thing is, I would love to combine gaming and technology into the whole Hyper Hanks and who I am. Because the thing is, my biggest dream in life is to one day open up my own electronic hardware store, whereby I like sell PCs, phones, tablets, TVs, all that type of stuff, man. So if I can like combine it with who I am already, I think one day I'll turn out successful, man. One day. Daar is in je lig. Maar dankie. Hey. The music kind of good here, eh? Just so you believe us. Ah, GG's enabling. You tried your best, eh? I'ma head out our way, buddy. Thank you for joining. You said you're gonna leave earlier as well, but I appreciate you staying throughout, eh? I'll see you again, buddy. I'll see you again. Lil Hanks, what do you have to, like, sell a PC? Four? Welcome back, Tubbs. Lil Hanks, do you want to sell, like, I want to sell PC parts, I want to sell PCs, I want to sell phones, I want to sell tablets, I want to sell TVs, I want to sell the electronic hardware stuff, like Incredible Connection. Why can't I go up? I want to one day have, like, Incredible Connection type of store, you check. Oh shit, Arrow, hands down, man. Will you ever unfriend me? No, because you use your points. Unless, like, you irritate me and you spam me with invites or something, then, yeah. Yessie, why is everyone just gliding? Look at all them freaks. Let me try to get into a... It's not a real guy. Is it? Oh, that's actually someone real. Man's white. Pushing. They're fighting over there. I don't want that. Where do you come from? South Africa. The place where no one wants to be, but unfortunately everyone is stuck in. Oh, this is Adam. Oh, I could have got that. Haha, big brak pun in the next. So it's 40. In the next 40. Yeah, 40. 50 subs from now, we'll have 66, right? If that's not the best number, I don't know what is. I bought there. GG's quarters. Ooh, Cordis killed Adam as well, right? Oh, Arrow, that was Arrow. Yeah, Suds, I am, man. That's the thing, bro, but I'm still grinding to become better. Like, that's the thing about me, I know where my... Okay, wait, I'm lying. I don't know where my weak spots are, bro. I don't know where my weak spots are. The thing is that I do know is I'm bad at the game, and that's why I'm still trying to get better and better and better. At least I'm trying to improve, right? Thank you so much, 74 Dan, for hitting that follow button, my man. When are you gonna end stream? At nine. So we're gonna watch what the president says at 8, and then we'll probably have a chat about it afterwards, and then we'll see. Oh, this ray gun works so nice. Yeah. Hide, unfortunately I died, eh? What's up, Zandro Perro? Appreciate you joining the stream, my man. I'm joking, bro. I respect the grind. And it's always the grind, bro. It's always the grind. That's the thing. But I'm getting somewhere, right? The grind, slowly but surely, is going to pay off. What's up, Astro ZA? Astro, is it? It's not Blue Astro, right? Right there, my guy. GG's fatal or sheesh. I'm writing maths tomorrow. That's not bad. On the grind, let's go, Arrow. Much love, appreciate the grind, or respect the grind. That's what Sud says to me as well. He said you're shit, but he respects the grind. So, we do fashion shows next. Before I went to the shower, I thought to myself, hey, when are you gonna do fashion shows again? But then I'm like, I'm really not in the mood to create a fashion show. Everyone gets ready, and then we get one griefer even. Let me check. Well, hello, Jewel. Okay, I'll wear. Oh, wear. Okay, yeah, Tyson, good luck, my man. Those people fighting. Snipe for 116 gets both. Oh, he didn't get both kills. GG's Brakpan. Lihami got shot there. Do you think I should start streaming on Twitch? Okay, so in all honesty, Twitch is the platform, the interaction of the viewer and the creator. It's super cool. The thing that I don't like is they take 50%. So I don't know, man. For growing, I would probably say YouTube is easier to grow than Twitch, because the recommendations on Twitch is bad. Yeah, no, Fatal, not too bad, my guy. Chat is even saying he's cracked. Guys, can we get that 50 like goal, please? 50 like goal. If you're on Twitch and you're watching this, please go to my YouTube channel. Go smash the like button. And if you're on YouTube, right? Go check out my Twitch, please. And go hit that follow button. That'd be sick. Oh, what? We just got a new subscriber. Hello. Hello? Who just hit that subscribe button? Yossi Fatal, my guy. Sniping everyone left and right. That's crazy. Fatal, your aim is something... something else, bro. I've 250 subs on YouTube. Oh, where? Should I go YouTube more than go to Twitch? Brother, that is fully your decision, man. The thing is, I've experienced... I would say YouTube. I don't know why. That's the thing. My viewership sometimes on Twitch is way better. But YouTube is just so easier. Everyone's got the application, so there's more people like being able to actually go check it out. 0-1 Netherlands versus Czech Republic. Is that it? Chi-Chi. Who's that? Lunar, he freaking... scoped him and not Lee Hami, it was Brakpan Yeet. He smoked. Lunar, you already subscribed, right? Why am I seeing this twice? Lunar, didn't you already subscribe? Hey boys, thank you for the 47 likes. Hey, don't stress so backer. What you doing, my man? At least you're running. Hanks is sitting down doing playing games. I have 91 subs and I'm not growing. Are you putting in effort to grow? What say you, Lisa?
Yeah.
He is chatting in the next 30 minutes. Then we'll stream that. Because I really want to listen to what he says. Nice, think. Unfortunately, fatal diet to drips. Yes, you are, Becker. You're a romantic guy, eh? Arrow. So, I think dual stream. Yeah, multi-stream, especially in the start, because then you'll be able to see where to grow, where's the better community, and then just stick to that. So, if someone wants to start off, I'd say multi-stream, but then see what is better, right? I stopped the cap, yes, I stream every weekend and post montages a lot. That's difficult, eh? The thing about videos is people don't subscribe. They literally just watch it. Sometimes they hit the like button, sometimes they subscribe, but I've experienced my growth just through streaming. Videos doesn't bring in subscribers, man. Has been thinking about doing like IRL content, but ish, these South African get so angry fast. Chicken, no way. Does multi-stream take a lot of your PC? Yes, sir. Because you're... And it takes a lot of your internet speeds as well. Because you need to, like, upload the stream to two platforms instead of one. Baby. Nah, I feel you, Hide. Papa Drip's not doing much. Ooh, okay, we got two parasites getting dead. Arctic is dead. Arctic, you will have to heal up before you fight. Oh, GG's, Arctic. Three people left, boys. Arctic, GG's, my guy. Psycho Bush, Bushmaster, nice. I see you're a Bushmaster right now. Right down. No, but he needed to rotate, so it's fine. I could have shown Chad where he was because he needed to rotate into zone. Anonymous doing his normal job, you know. To be honest, I think they're going to ban alcohol again. I think they're going to close down pubs and bars and stuff, eh? Because to ban alcohol is not the problem, or it's not like the solution. It's going to help a lot, I would agree, because people get reckless and they don't put in like safety regulations, but to ban alcohol, no. Ban bars and stuff, man. I mean, I'm working in a bar, but I'm even saying ban it, because what about schools? I just know teachers should be vaccinated. Like, that's a rule now. They should be vaccinated. Multistream does not cost $12 extra, though. Restream, it's free, Alan or Sweatlord. Like, Streamlabs, I bought the Streamlabs one. Stupid Hanks, because literally 5 hours later, I heard of Restream, and that's free. So, I wasted money, but When is Cyril speaking? In the next 27 minutes. We're all gonna watch it. We'll see if, I don't think he's gonna close schools. He might put Gauteng back in level 5. Because that's serious shit. Let's go, Becker. I love you, man. Why don't you use OBS? I am using OBS, but for Streamlabs, you can pay to multi-stream. Actually, maybe help me with the multi-stream if I pay you. You don't have to pay me, Arrow. What you mean, bro? No, don't pay for multi-stream. It's completely free. He's gonna close Gauteng schools, but keep the rest open. You think so? Okay, we got some speculations in chat for what people think is going to happen with the whole President Cyril Ramaphosa speaking. But I think Gauteng, level 5. Alcohol is going to take a knock, but not they're not going to ban alcohol again. I know cigarettes is never going to get banned again because they want to fight against the court. Oh, Psycho Bush. Ah, GG Psycho. Oh, Bushmaster. Bushmaster, you did good, buddy. Yeah, I'll do that for you, Arrow. I'll help you, my man. Otherwise, you can literally just also Google how to get to restream. Oh, he phased through but still didn't get the shot. You're thinking also he's going to close down. Yeah, no, hands down. Let me do this. Jeez, Chubbs. Jeez, man. Boys, look at this. Jeez. My guy. 700, bro. Chubbs the millionaire? No, Chubbs is very generous, man. The thing is, he's providing for the people, like, that's helping him in a way as well, eh? What did Top say? Oh, shit, who won? Was it Papa Drips? Papa Drips, did you win? Nicely done, lad. Nicely done. I'm gonna show you how. What's up, Drips? Hey, bro, well done, my man, eh? Let's get a GG in chat for Drips winning that one. Unfortunately, Fatal couldn't get it. Fatal, you did good as well, my man. GG's, boys. GG's. GG's, everyone. Good games, guys. Good games. Hey, Sensenex in chat. Thanks, invite me. Why? What's going on? Can I? Deadeye, what's up, buddy? Hey, Twixlow is in chat. Welcome, Twixlow. Haven't seen you, my man. Boys, thank you for 52 freaking likes. Do this. That's good. Yes, sir. You're streaming Daddy Rams Ram speech? Oh, you mean Presidente Cyril Ramaphosa.
Yes, sir.
Right. Thanks. Do you grow more if you have a face cam? I would say yes, but I've also seen a lot of people that don't even have face cams and they average like 3k viewers. So I would say yes, you will grow faster, but also there's people that can show you differently. I'm not one of them. I think I wouldn't have grown without a face cam, to be honest. Wouldn't have grown as fast. GG's, Hede Morin. But
Didn't Netherlands win one of the World Cups? Or was it Deutschland? Uncle iPad? The thing is Uncle iPad even going to speak? Because I'm not seeing anything on ENCA. What's up, Keegan? How you doing, my man? Oh, yeah. We are ready. They took off chat. Usually it was always a troll. People just spam random shit and say, Cyril, when you gonna get the new iPad or stuff like that? But they completely disabled us. You grow more with a face cam, except if you're me. I feel you, eh? When people log on to Hypanks and they see this ugly face, they're like, nah, I'm dipping. Fatal, we might, bro. We might, man. The thing is, I'm guessing Gauteng is going to go into level 5. If not, people in Gauteng should all be like, they should handle it as if it's level 5 already, eh? If anyone hangs have time to help me set up, we can do it off the stream. Just send me a DM there on Discord. Oh, shit. Becker, the memes, man, eh? This president and the memes. You only grow if you have a face cam. If you're sexy, but if you're like me, you suffer because no one wants to watch an ugly guy. I feel you, boys, eh? It's not just you, right? What's up, Yumari? How you doing, Yumari? I'm going to show you how. Can we maybe do it Thursday, please? Thursday, today is Sunday. Yeah, why not? Right, Thursday is still somewhat time away. I'm good, Yomari. I'm excited to see what the president says in the next 19 minutes only. So let me just quickly play a solo. Sentinex, one day I'd like to look better. There's a difference between like hot, sexy, but looking good is average, right? And the thing is, to get like be seen somewhat more than just the average person, you would have to look a bit more average than average. Sorry. Ooh, what's this? Lieve Moeras, the school is gonna piss to be us. Everyone,
this is just to let you know that you are all legends for staying in and helping Hanks with just watching. Love you all.
True that. Okay, boys, we're just waiting for the president to speak in the next 19 minutes. And then we'll head in. Hede Morte, you'll have to wait, my man. Just gonna play one solo quickly while we wait.
Awkward.
The song, holy, that's pretty weird. Come on! This guy's hacking. I see your hacks, but I'm hearing Among Us, eh? Thanks, but it would like actually be a lot better to close schools, like leave exams, cause like 40% of kids miss it cause of Corona, and when we're back at school, we're gonna get. Yeah, man, it's so difficult, eh? Like, there's so much benefits and negatives by closing schools. If the benefits is more than the negatives, then it's better to do it. But if there's more negatives to closing school, like you guys missing tests, yes, that was a good shot. That type of stuff, like, that's not good, right?
When the imposter is Zeus.
Whoa. That's how it sounded, man. It's Zeus. How's it going, yeah? Oh, Cyril, you good, my man?
Maar ek kan nie my werk hê en ons skryf toets. Is it because of you guys not having school that you're not knowing the work, or because you're not learning it, NJ? Benefits is more than Fortnite and less depression. Yeah, that's true. Oh. I said Thursday because I'm writing two papers a day this whole week. My guy, everyone when school's closed because exams is here, they're like, I don't want to write tests, bro. Cyril, come. Don't let me write tests, right? Hoop, jy gaan nie die borders toe nie, want een van my vriende is in Zurich toe gegaan. Waar die hel is dit, Garth? I thought I had one match. Oh, was that Ironuts? Wait, I think so. What's up, Galaxy Josh? Boys. Oh, the man with the stolen iPad is almost going to speak. Yo, chat, I'm writing maths tomorrow. Wish and luck and good luck to you guys. I'm getting wasted if he doesn't close school and not writing math tomorrow. Can I join? Oh, I put off replays. Aish. I think that was Iron Nuts that killed me, eh? Hanks, my grandma and grandpa has COVID. But boys, COVID is serious. It's on the rise. Level 3 is hands down here. I mean, we're sitting at almost our highest, like, cases, right? Ooh, EMS, economic. Wait, that is most EMS. Economic, marketing, something. Everyone's writing maths. Good luck, boys. Hey, I'm done with that shit. I'm glad I'm done with that shit, to be honest. If anyone below grade 11 needs help with match, I'm a genius. He can also help you to score some girls, right? So if you're struggling being a man, trying to get some putang, the man sentence has got you. Wek, yeah, okay, economic business bedrijf, wacht, economie, bezigheids, wetenschap. I had EBV, but only in grade 8 and 9. What channel is the stream on? ENCA. Welcome back, demon. Nice to see you, my friend. I should probably change Twitch title as well. Hanks, remember to play it at 1.5 speed. Bro, that was super funny, hey? Last time Cyril spoke, it was so boring because he's so slow in everything he says. So what we did is we chat with each other and I put the play speed to 1.5 because then, man, I promise that's how the speech should be. No, I talked to a girl once and I made it so awkward. Yeah, because, like, she felt awkward because you were so beautiful, right? Right? And don't tell me something else. Ooh, demon, you're live as well? What's up, Dreamy? Hanks, who you think is winning between Belgium and Portugal? I'm vouching Portugal. Pretty tight match, I must say. You see, this must be nice, eh? So this guy got 4,700 people waiting, but they only got 107 likes. Hyper Army, though, with 26 people in chat, 22, sorry, and with 57 likes. The ratios. Cyril, I'm better. My iPad won't be stolen, right? I was simping it so hard and she said the dumbest shit I've been, but at least. It's all about getting somewhere, right? Nee, ons is allemaal lekker rustig. Lekker chilled, we're waiting for this legend of a man to speak. Oh my word, guys. Backer, OG backer, oh hyper OG. How do you know? Huh? You see this? This is the newest iPad on the market. I can fold it out, up, down. I can fold it in a 360 degree. This is the newest iPad, man. You want this shit. I'm capping. But yeah, so Becker just said, I can make blind girls cry. That's how ugly I am. I don't believe so, buddy. Dwayne, I've seen that pretty face. Nah, Cyril got a new iPad. I saw on TikTok.
Righteous.
Yo, what's up, Nabix? Ronaldo hits 3.7k means what, kijk, master chops. But remember, Ronaldo goes, his whole channel revolves around the South African politics, right? Like, that's all he talks about is the politics. So, for people from South Africa that hit the subscribe button, they're watching this guy because he's talking about, like...
Lackadaisical gave a 70 rand saying...
Luxem.
...that ye Boerkola promote. No problem. I really enjoy Don Barnard. He's a legend. And I will gladly support boerbier.com and Boerkola and soon Boerewijn. Sounds interesting. I'm waiting to hear what Boerewijn is.
Let's see his sub, please.
Anyway.
Don't stress, my man.
We'll be switching over as soon as the press.
Look at this guy, eh?
Which is in 10 minutes from now. Minus the time that it takes him.
This guy, let's just...
Come on. He's going to be late. Raymond gave a 70 rand super chat. Thank you very much. Saying thanks for all your work from Raymond.
Congest us a... What's that, buddy? Oh, it's Shabang. What you saying there, my man? Huh? Hex, I'm trying to find out when is the best time to stream and testing stuff out. Like, some days I get like 10 views and other days I get 2. So, I must say, throughout my experience in streaming, throughout the week, you won't get viewers, man. You won't get viewers. But don't stop grinding then, because you might meet someone that comes to your stream and says, bro, I admire you, your grind, and there's something extra for your grind. You check on throughout the week. So, don't let it discourage you, right? What's up, War Dog Surplus? Thank you for hitting that follow button, my man. Thanks, Vitiel. No, Dreamy. No, wait. I've seen you on Instagram. Welcome back, Chunky Boy. My mom's account was... Well, okay. Oh, wait, what's... Oh, Slice! No way! Hey, Transy. I'm really happy with Slice from Trans. Ignore my nearly all the time. Slicey, what's up, Pella? Yeah, so Ice, unfortunately, I call my man. Shop Ooh, Lunar Smokes Grass. Enjoy, my friend. Thank you for joining tonight's stream. But then also welcome a Niku. Someone leaves, someone joins. It is what it is, boys. But thank you for 59 likes, guys. Appreciate it. Hanks, I think we're going to stage... what? Stage? Stage 4 to gaan, yeah. Now I'm also guessing stage 5 for Gauteng only. We'll see. But... Hanks, you're so pretty. You make... And then message got deleted. I can't really call my brother. That's how long. Yo. Hey, Slice. What school are you now, man? I saw you moved. Or did your friend move? Yeah, that in Nyblix. Hij is vandaag bij bezig geweest. Gewoon 9 uur port. Yeah, I saw that. I think I'm vouching Portugal. I've got a feeling Belgium might take it, but I'm vouching Portugal, man. I'm just feeling righteous. Digest. So you literally moved cities just for matric, right? That's crazy, my guy. Like... usually people don't even like consider moving for matric, but you're like, nah, screw it, I got it. Yeah, Chunky Boy, that sucks, man. What is the top hours? There is net punt in the ear, but you're typing it incorrectly, eh? Exclamation mark, top hours. I think it's everything together. That's the things that I've realized is that when I play with people, my views drop a lot. When I play anything except Arena, my views drop. And if I'm not warmed up and playing well, my views are bad. That is interesting, eh? What's up, O-Delta? You doing good, my man? Huh? How did the clan game go? Hey, but Slice, I hope everything works out, my man. Hey, 6 more minutes. Come on, President. Gonna close exit lag. What's up, Lunar? How do you check your own hours? !HC. Up, oh Lunar, no problem. Face Patrick here. Hank Cyril is altijd laat, so gaan song console in low GTA. And away, that's probably best decision.
Yo,
yo, what up, the big X?
Yes.
Let's see, pal.
What are you doing, lad?
I'm going to watch. Oh, Cyril Rama, I want to say the other word. Cyril Ramaphosa, I'm gonna check his stream. Man, that man got some good content, eh? Have you seen Cyril Ramaphosa's stream, bro?
Raid him.
Best Fortnite player, man. I think on his new iPad, he's probably gonna get like 120 FPS. Listen, but when Cyril says he's going to close schools, exploit, you don't have a problem with that, eh? Like, it's not going to influence you.
No.
No way. Ryan Clack, welcome to the stream, man. Hey, I like that you and Slicey know each other. You see, Transporter was also here. Exploit.
Where is my invite?
Fortnite has been closed. I'm gonna watch.
Wow.
Cyril Ramaphosa. He's going to chat now. Hey, what's man, up, Aldi Koch? Big man. Okay, it started. Everyone's like, I'm writing exams tomorrow. Please, close school. Please. I don't want to write tests. I hate learning. It's the vibes, man. Even when I was still on school, I was like, I hope something falls in the way so that I don't have to write. Or learn. Sorra my PP. It's better than Dreamy's one, eh? Dreamy's speaking the truth, though. Let's see, oh, Cliffix. Pray for schools? Nah, pray for you guys, man. Let's go, Dreamy. So you're gonna do the customs for shout out again? Yeah, soon, Arrow, but not soon enough, right? Gomo, Cyril. 14,000 people. Huh?
I can't even message because you have Somo. This is shit.
Oh, I see the W in chat. Oh wait. Let's see, Ghost and DXC Toxic. Thank you for joining, my man. Are you Betty Blue in chat? You see. When Cyril talks, you guys listen, eh? Kate, I ended stream because my PC crashed. And then I started a new one as soon as my PC was up and running. What's up, OSM Erect? How you doing, my man? Why is nothing going on here? Obviously, the ads. What's up, Juicy? How you doing, my man? Yeah, nothing's happening. Oh, yeah, but you, we can speak. Hi, guys. How's life, eh? No, you won't actually be able to see.
Yeah, his channel stream is popping, boys.
Yeah, see, this man is 18k viewers, 22k here on this site. The man's a big, big streamer. Best streamer in ZA, actually.
Biggest streamer in ZA.
Got your iPad right. Boys, can I want everyone to tag me. Like, I want to see at Hyper Hanks, right? I just want to see my name highlighted.
Hanks, do you link?
Ooh, more too much. Thank you for hitting that subscribe button, my man. Where should I send link? In chat.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, boys, everyone go to this link and just go type in at Hyper Hanks. I just want to see my name with that orange. It just looks cool. Especially with the president seeing Hyper Hanks in his chat. He's like, oh my gosh. It's my biggest fan. Hyper Hanks, just a legend.
The big Ramaphosa.
The big Ramaphosa. Hey, okay, I see a Hyper Hanks. Thank you, comics. Legend. No, Kate, go do it here. Go do it there. I only saw comics there. At Hyper Hanks. Hey, okay, there's Remy as well. Comics still spamming it. I like it.
You have been sending too many messages.
Comics, Kate. Chunky boy, everyone spamming at Hyper Hanks. Legends. Glyphics. You see this better, bigger than iPads, eh? Arrow spamming at Hyper Hanks. What's it, Cyril? Alles nog niks. Ooh, Alan's there as well. Boys, Hyper Hanks in chat. At Hyper Hanks. We're taking over. We're taking over. Ooh, it's lekker at Hyper Hanks. Nice shadows. We got Enablix there. Moxel Proxy. Mobile Proxy. Casper, hey. How's the monitor? Casper. Love it. Boys, add Hyper Hanks in this man's chat right now. Everyone go. Everyone go. Look at that. Look at that. We're seeing more Hyper Hanks as...
Hashtag ban Fortnite.
What the fuck? Oh, daar is ou wit man ook. Dreamy. 27k watching. 32k watching now. This man is the best South African streamer, hands down. You won't get better than Cyril. Boys, keep on spamming that hashtag hyper or at Hyper Hanks. Jasad!
He's not even live yet.
I like how much Hyper Hanks there is actually in chat. We're taking over, boys. We're taking over. Closed schools vibe station says close. Thank you, Exploit Quinton. MNTB. Ooh, we got a Peter Reinecke saying at Hyper Hanks legend. What's he? Oh, JKL. At Hyper Hanks. At Hyper Hanks.
Poggers, boys. Poggers, poggers, poggers.
The thing is, chat is going so fast. I would just like to see the name in orange, eh? So, boys, if you're new to the chat, please go to this link right now. Go type in add Hyper Hanks. I wanna... Because I can't read the other chat. So, just seeing you guys support me over here. Legends. Look at that. Oh, Enablix. I can't add. He won't clue schools, lol. He's still salty that someone took his iPad. Them kids, bro. I can't add Hyper Hanks. What the hell? Did they ban me? I can't add myself. Oh, where? What is this bullshit?
Ah, it's come.
No, but you can still do it. Oh, there's JKL. Hyper Hanks. What's up? Hey, oh, Bon Creations. Let's see, Bjorn. Vaccine sheds new variants of viruses. Will be kept in a consistent loop of new variants and vaccines. Money making scheme, firstly. Secondly, the variants I see, Alpha, Beta, and Delta. Delta is now currently the worst one. And it seems like 41 or 49% in America's Delta cases is now people being vaccinated already. So, meaning 41% of the people that got vaccinated still got the virus, the Delta variant, right? Vaping with John. Is it John Artgrid? Hello?
Vaping with John.
Man, he's late again.
He's always late, bro. He never arrives early. Guys, at that Hyper Hanks in the man's stream, I'm going to send the link again. We should actually, like, do a raid. I should tell Don, hey, Don, go there, and then we see whose community is better. I promise Hyper Army is way better. They're supporting at that Hyper Hanks, right? Oh, Artgrid, I appreciate you joining, my man. Sentinex just say, yeah. So, yo, Hanks, on a scale of 1 to 10, what do you rate Cliffix looks? Be honest. I've never seen Cliffix. I don't know how the guy looks, to be honest. Oh, he's speaking? Yes, see, we got some backup dancers to our right, boys. As we can see there. Yes, see, they're jiving, eh? Man's just waiting. This is why there's 72,000 people watching this. Is that him? Look at this guy. It's like, okay, wait, you going up? Oh, let's go, Artgrid, with a 14 rand. Thank you, my man. Let's get some dono hype, boys.
Yes, yay.
Sorry, I'm screaming in your ear.
Louder.
Ricky Tiki Tavi, bitch! You see, sign language on top already, eh? They are famous TikTok dancers, this guy. Oh, yeah, Tristan, I'd agree on that, eh? It looks like he's being sentenced to jail. He's getting, he's being accused of second degree murder. He's like, no, I didn't do it. I don't want to go. Hey, oh, the big man, Cyril. Hello, Meneer Cyril. Okay, I say, okay, here we go, boys.
Fellow South Africans.
Welcome back, Deji.
Nonke, ekameni.
Yeah.
Lo wetu.
What are you saying?
Africa.
That's
the
The likes of that.
Salam muso warona. Nimirungula inkwenu.
Hey, subtitles.
Divalmeli sabote. Africa Zone. I greet you all in the name of our government.
At least.
Tonight I address you on quite a weighty matter. I've sought to get inspiration from
Ricky Tiki Tavi,
the wise words of our EK departed leader,
Cry LVL5
President Nelson Mandela, when he wrote in his biography.
Okay, chat, you guys seeing what I'm doing now? I'm just pausing. Quickly gonna speak to you guys. He's talking about Nelson Mandela, and I'm actually just pausing so that I can put the speed to 1.5. Since his... I wish to, but you can't understand really. But on 1.5, it seems like his speeches is normal speed. So I'm just gonna pause for a bit. Hopefully you guys think schools are closing. I'd hope so, but also it would be bad. Level lockdown level 5 would be bad for the economy. But if you have some dollars or euros sitting in your PayPal or anywhere in the world, right? If you got dollars or PayPal, dollars or euros, it's going to... It is what it is.
When he said, I have walked that long road to freedom. I've tried not to falter. I have made missteps along the way, but I've discovered the secret that after climbing a great hill, one only finds that there are many more hills to climb. That quotation is quite relevant for what we have to talk about tonight, because we have walked a long road to deal and to address COVID-19. And we've been climbing many hills, we've made some missteps along the way, but we've been climbing. As a country, we have faced two devastating waves of coronavirus infections. We've overcome these by responding swiftly and decisively and by acting together to contain the spread of the virus and to protect ourselves, our families, and our communities. We now face another great challenge, which is another hill to climb. 12 days ago, I addressed you, and then I did warn that a new and deadly third wave of infections had begun in a number of our provinces and was spreading. The average number of daily new infections
18.
Was more than doubling. Hospital admissions were rising, and deaths from COVID-19 were increasing by nearly 50%.
Yeah,
as I address you this evening, the situation has gotten worse. Along with many other countries on our continent, Africa, South Africa is seeing a massive resurgence of infections. The Africa Center for Disease Control and Prevention reports that a third wave of the disease is underway on the continent. To date, the African Union member states have reported over 5.2 million cases and over 138,000 deaths from COVID-19. The COVID-19 virus that descended on our country in March of last year has been continuing to mutate, to create new variants. Our scientists tell us that COVID-19 has many variants. Last year, we experienced what they call the Beta variant. In addition, we now have the Delta variant. This variant was first detected in India at the end of March of this year and is now found in 85 countries around the world. The Delta variant spread like wildfire in India in an alarming manner. That variant has now been detected in 5 of our provinces, namely the Eastern Cape, the Free State, Gauteng, KwaZulu-Natal, and the Western Cape. The evidence we have is that the Delta variant is rapidly displacing the Beta variant, which has been dominant in our country until now. We are concerned about the rapid spread of this variant. Firstly, because it is more transmissible than previously circulating viruses, meaning that it is easier to catch.
Boys, can we just take the time to see that the 1.25 speed is just awesome? Right.
This virus through person-to-person contact.
Yeah,
it is thought
bro.
To be twice as contagious, that is transmissible, as the earlier variants. Secondly, because it is more contagious, it can infect far more people. As with the previous variants, you can pass it or infect other people without even knowing that you have it. Thirdly, there is now emerging scientific evidence that people previously infected with the Beta variant, that is our earlier variant,
Beta.
Do not have full protection against the Delta variant and may get reinfected.
Beta, the Beta.
Because it is much more contagious, the measures we have so far adopted to contain the spread of the virus may no longer be sufficient to reduce transmission. There is also much we do not know about this variant. For example, it is not clear that it causes more severe symptoms. Preliminary data from other countries suggest that it is not more severe. Reports from some countries, including on our continent, also suggest that infections and clinical illness in children may be more common with this Delta variant, even as the overall rate of infection remains substantially lower than in adults. The rapid spread of this variant is extremely serious. It is for this reason that I said I address you on a weighty matter tonight.
August.
Now the speed went back to 1 because it's now live again. Yeah, normal speed. Ah, yes. Now it's going to be super slow again. This 1.25 really makes a huge difference in how Cyril Ramaphosa says. No, but officially, it's a bung. We're not yet in level 4. We're going to listen now. I'm just putting it to 1.25 since it's a lot faster. What he says, it just makes more sense. But boys, for the people that has exams, you guys are probably hoping the schools like get closed. But remember, there's a lot of implications that it creates further on, right?
Even if it is not more severe, the rate at which people are infected could lead to many more people becoming ill and requiring treatment at the same time. We therefore need to take extra precautions. As of today, the 7-day average of new daily cases nationally has overtaken the peak of the first wave in July last year and will soon overtake the peak of the second wave we experienced in January of this year. Gauteng now accounts for more than 60% of new cases in the country. With the exceptions of the Northern Cape and the Free State, Infections are rising rapidly in all other provinces. We also must remain vigilant in the Northern Cape and the Free State, which may experience a second spike of cases if the new variant spreads there as well. We must also be worried about what we are seeing unfold before our very eyes. Every one of us has a friend, a family member, or a colleague who has been infected. There are few in our country who have not had to bury a family member, a friend, or a loved one who lost their lives to this disease. We are in the grip of a devastating wave that, by all indications, seems like it will be worse than those that have preceded it. The peak of this third wave looks set to be higher than the previous two waves. The first wave, if we recall, lasted 15 weeks. The second wave lasted nearly 9 weeks. We don't know how long this one will last, but indications are that it could last longer. And as we look around the world, many countries have these waves. They come and they go. I know that the last thing many of you want to hear is this, that we are now in the third wave. We have all had to endure great hardship over the past year and a half. We may have thought that with life slowly returning to normal, we could take a more casual approach to the public health regulations. Perhaps we are fed up with wearing a mask on public transport and decide to keep it off for one day. When we see nobody objects or complains, we stop wearing the mask. We go to social gatherings with a mask on, but take it off once we are inside. When we meet our friends and loved ones, we hug, we kiss and shake hands, believing ourselves and them to be safe. We continue to accept invitations to social gatherings and parties, and we host some of them.
Braai.
The difficult Braai. Truth is that complacency comes at a high price.
I command you to close the school.
We must maintain our guard and continue to be careful at all times. Re tshwanetse gore re tlhokomele ka nako tsotlhe. Aso sonke isikhathi.
Chinese opera retro Khomeini.
Sisibheke ngithina
ngoku. As a song, it's karate, see funny little. Where are them subtitles, bro? I don't know this language.
We must follow the public health regulations that are there for our own safety and the safety of others.
Get to the frickin' point.
Safeguarding the capacity of our health facilities to cope with rising infections is a priority. In several provinces, our health facilities are stretched to the limit. In private facilities, are also buckling under the strain. Even as our hospitals have made extraordinary efforts to accommodate patients, ICU beds are in short supply. What we are seeing is that the existing containment measures in place are not enough. Are not enough to cope with the speed and the scale of the infections that we are experiencing under this
pandemic. Come, I don't have all night, so stop talking cock.
In considering what new measures we have to take, we have drawn on international best practice and scientific data from studies across the world. Our priority is to break the chain of transmission by reducing person-to-person contact and thereby help to flatten the curve like we did with the first wave and as we did with the second wave as well.
It's now, up to us, boys, it's up to us.
Scientific advice that we received from the Ministerial Advisory Committee that, as you know, is made up of our leading doctors, our scientists and our experts, and a number of them who are world class, And also, after further consultation with our provinces and our metros, our traditional leaders, we also consulted with our religious leaders. And on the recommendation of the National Coronavirus Command Council, Cabinet has decided that the country should move to adjusted alert level 4. Cabinet decided that to ensure that our response is appropriate.
Is that correct? Level
and proportionate, in other words, equal to the current situation.
Bloggers.
Additional restrictions are necessary. And so we are therefore announcing this evening that we will place these additional restrictions in place for the next 14 days.
Okay. Two weeks, level
4. After 14 days, we will examine exactly where we are.
That's not too bad. That's good.
We will assess the impact of these interventions and restrictions after these 14 days to determine whether they need to be maintained or adjusted. Therefore, the following measures
here it comes, boys. Listen.
In place across the country from tomorrow, Monday, the 28th of June 2021, to Sunday, the 11th of July 2021. All gatherings, whether indoors or outdoors, are prohibited.
School gone.
These include political, cultural, social and religious gatherings.
Oh. You guys going to school?
Funerals and cremations will continue to be permitted, but attendance may not exceed 50 people, and all social distancing and health protocols must be observed. Night vigils, after funeral gatherings, and so-called after tears gatherings are not allowed. Public spaces such as beaches and parks will remain open.
Okay.
However, no gatherings will be permitted at such places. A curfew will be in place from 9 p.m. to 4 a.m.
Yes, sir.
All non-essential establishments will need to close by 8 p.m. The sale of alcohol, both on-site and off-site consumption, is prohibited. Our ministerial advisory committee has advised that the limited restrictions that we previously imposed were not that effective, and that a prohibition will ease the pressure that is placed on
hospital services. Hey, that's bullshit. This man said the previous stuff, the regulations they put in didn't work, but yet the corona wave one went like this, lockdown level 5 came in, boof, lockdown level 2 or stage 2 came in, bullshit, man. Regulations did work, but then...
By alcohol-related emergency incidents.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Because of the burden of infections in Gauteng, travel in and out of the province for leisure purposes will be prohibited. This does not include work, business or commercial travel, transit through airports or for the transport of goods. If you are currently not in your place of residence, you will be allowed to return home to or from Gauteng. Visits to old age homes, care facilities, and other congregant settings will be restricted. Restaurants and other eateries will only be permitted to sell food for takeaway or delivery. This is because it is not possible for patrons at restaurants to wear masks while eating or drinking in these establishments. The closure of schools and other educational institutions for the winter holidays will be brought forward.
Ah, you guys going to school?
Schools will start closing from this Wednesday.
Oh!
Wednesday.
Oh!
30th of June.
Oh!
And all schools will be expected to be closed.
Oh!
At the end of the week.
What? What? Chat, let's get a W in chat contact for you boys start writing tests. Hey, we got a new TikTok dancer here.
Will end by Wednesday, the 30th of June, with limited access to the institutions. Residences, however, will remain open at those institutions. The ministers
guys, let's get 100
of basic
likes
education
ASAP.
And
ASAP.
Higher education, science and innovation will provide further details on these arrangements. The measures that we are putting in place now are designed to allow as much economic activity to continue as possible while containing the spread of the virus. Most businesses will continue to operate at full capacity and should not be affected. As long as they observe all the health protocols in their workplaces. Our focus is on limiting social contacts while preserving the economy and preserving livelihoods. I want to emphasize that it remains mandatory, compulsory in other ways.
Yes.
For
that's a big
every
word.
Person to wear a face mask that always covers their nose and mouth when in public spaces. It is a criminal offense not to do so.
You're going to jail, Papa.
The owners and managers of public buildings, centers, shops, restaurants, taxis and buses all have a responsibility to ensure that people on their premises or in their vehicles or facilities wear masks. All employers must allow their staff to work from home whenever possible and should postpone all non-essential travel and workplace gatherings. Government will also be putting in place measures to reduce physical attendance of civil servants, government civil servants, at workplaces while limiting the disruption of government activities and services. As we implement these restrictions, we are continuing to work to strengthen the capacity of our health system. In Gauteng, the loss of significant capacity due to the ongoing closure of the Charlotte McGregor Hospital is adding strain to our other hospitals. We are doing everything we can to provide additional bed capacity and speed up the reopening of Charlotte McLeod. At present, Gauteng has made available 830 additional beds by postponing elective surgery and another 400 beds constructed with alternative building technology that are now being activated. We have been engaging with the producers of medical oxygen to increase their production to accommodate the anticipated increase in cases. We are constantly monitoring the PPE stocks and medicine stock availability so that we can intervene where we see declines in stock levels. The Gauteng Department of Health is recruiting additional human resources, that is health workers, to support increased workload. The Solidarity Fund has provided financial support to the recruitment and placement of additional nurses in Gauteng hospitals to complement the military health teams that have been deployed. To ensure that there is sufficient hospital bed space, we have to reprioritize service provision to ensure there is capacity to treat those with severe cases of COVID-19. We are forging ahead our rapidly expanding national vaccine program. The program has picked up pace significantly, with key milestones being achieved as we move forward. As of midnight yesterday, Nearly 2.7 million South Africa had received a vaccine dose.
Wait, 2.7? Yeah,
last week, one daily vaccine rate had surpassed 100,000. I still want to see this reaching 300,000. I've told the minister, the acting minister of health. In the last 3 days, we have received an additional 1.2 million doses of the Johnson & Johnson vaccine and 1.4 million doses of the Pfizer vaccine through the COVAX facility. With these additional supplies, we will be able to rapidly increase the rate of vaccination this week and the weeks that follow. In line with our national rollout plan, over 950,000 healthcare workers have now been vaccinated across the country, and the registration and vaccination of this cohort continues. The second phase of our rollout has also gone well, with the drive for the registration and vaccination of the over 60-year group continuing to yield good results. Although we'd still like to see people who are over 60 to come forward in their numbers. Whilst we have yet to reach all the estimated 5 million citizens in this group, each province has now embarked on social mobilization drives to assist our elderly to register and to receive their vaccinations. And I've been pleased to notice that our vaccination program is now also welcoming those who just walk in due to the difficulties that they have of registering and all that. We have said they must allow people to walk in and get vaccinated, those who are over 60 and those in other age groups, as I will talk about now. To date, 3.8 million people have been registered on the electronic vaccination database. The national vaccination program will continue along three defined streams. The first stream is the general population according to age groups. The next cohort, that is group of 50 to 59 year olds, can begin registration on the 1st of July, and vaccination of this group will begin on the 15th of July. The second stream has already commenced with people working in the basic education sector, with 184,000 vaccinations recorded to date. The third stream is focusing on police and other security personnel. We will start to vaccinate this group on the 5th of July. The fourth stream is through workplace programs in key economic sectors such as mining, manufacturing, and the taxi industry. We also need to pay attention to religious leaders who continue to serve.
Kid Unicorn, thank you for hitting that subscribe button.
Our people diligently through counseling and through prayer. I want to call on all who are eligible to register for a vaccine, whether it is online via SMS or phone or in person, to come forward. We will continue to work with our social partners and communities to reach as many people as possible and as quickly as we can. Fellow South Africans, there is still a lot of misinformation being circulated about COVID-19 vaccine. False stories are being spread on WhatsApp groups, on social media, and by word of mouth about COVID-19 vaccine. And some of these claim that the vaccine is not safe, that it can make you sick,
sure,
and that it doesn't work.
The vaccine makes you sick.
Ufumana vaccine ena. Otlashwa.
Okay. Listen. There's 11 languages in our country, right? The international language is English. Can the president, instead of just speaking Khoza, Zulu, Tswana, who knows what he's speaking, just stay to English? Because no one understands. And if you want to diversify into other languages, do all 11. But now you're only like taking the people that know. I don't know. Voila. Look at this.
Vangwe vamba mazwi pichipinga chote ngauri hey vaccine haina thuso. I've said it before and I wish to say it again. Please think long and hard before you press on your device that button to share or to send. Please consider the harm that you may be causing by spreading false information. By so doing, you are spreading panic, fear, and confusion at a time we can ill afford it. The scientific evidence before us shows that vaccines do work. They are safe, they are effective, and they do save lives. Sicela ke abantu bangaqambamanga ngale ndaba yamavaccine.
Why?
If you have any questions about the vaccine, if you are unsure in any way, please consult the information being provided by the Department of Health and from doctors. You may also have questions as to whether the vaccines currently being used are effective in preventing severe illness or hospitalization from the new variant. There is evidence that the vaccines we are using in South Africa are effective against the Delta variant. The Vaccine Ministerial Advisory Committee, which we rely on for everything that we do in terms of managing COVID-19. This committee will continue to consider all data at its disposal and will adopt its, when we will adopt its advice as and when new evidence emerges. We must also remember that some vaccinated people may still become infected regardless of variant, because no vaccine is 100% effective.
True, it's not a cure.
Where vaccinated people do get infected, the symptoms tend to be mild. The most important thing is that any of the vaccines that we are rolling out will protect you against severe disease, against hospitalization, and most importantly, death. I also want to remind the people of our country that we must continue to follow the public health guidelines, even if we are vaccinated. Loko ukume vaccine le asibuli kuri ufanele ukuri ufamba ntsena ungahafaki
mask.
Swi toda uri naho vo thaviwa va dzule va tshi khou shumisa mask heinoni. Ngauri heinoni mask ndi yone.
You can't do this shit. You don't see President Trump speaking, let's say, Australian for the people that is in Australia, right? Like, if people that, I don't know what language he just spoke, right? But if those people were speaking that language, if they don't understand, learn English. Like, why is he only speaking one, like, if, let's, I don't understand what he's saying. Speak Afrikaans, Cyril, huh? Or rather, just speak English.
Receive.
Ooh, Marcel.
Where's
my phone?
Throughout this pandemic, our national response has been led by dedicated medical professionals, healthcare workers.
Do you understand this? No. All I know is schools are closed. Hey.
And I have said, as I quoted Ubabu Nelson Mandela's quotation, that yes, along this journey, we have been climbing and at times we have made missteps, but we have been properly guided by our
Australian
scientists.
Is not a language. It is.
And some may even argue that we haven't listened to them when we should have. The news about the fourth, this Delta gradient, Delta variant, we were only told about just 2 days ago. And we've decided to act as quickly and as rapidly as possible. So we owe these professionals a debt of gratitude for their professionalism and their dedication. It is therefore extremely distressing when political leaders launch personal attacks against the professionals who know their craft, who've been well trained, who are well regarded all over the world. They are attacked for doing their job, the job that we as a nation have assigned to them. Now we have an institution that deals with the approval of all health products in our country, and they are an authority. We must remember that SAHPRA is an independent regulator that focuses only on scientific evidence to ensure safety, quality, and efficacy in the interest of public health. SAHPRA must be allowed to do its job without any hindrance or political influence, so that when vaccines are approved in line with the procedure that everyone follows, the public can be confident that the vaccines are safe and they are of good quality, and they are the types that will work for the people of South Africa. Since our country reported its first case of this deadly virus, we have understood that we are in this, all of us together. As much as we had hoped this pandemic will pass quickly, we know the reality to be vastly different. Some of us had hoped that it would last a year. We are now into the second year, and it may even last longer. There may be uncertainty over the trajectory of the pandemic, but there is one thing that is certain. We can and we must continue to protect ourselves, our colleagues, our families, in the best way that we know. The tried and tested public health measures that have been in place remain our best chance at fighting this pandemic. They are not complicated. They are not difficult or expensive. Whatever inconvenience they may be to us, they are certainly better than becoming seriously ill and needing hospitalization. We must always wear a mask in public. I know that people are bored with this president who continues to talk about wearing masks. He bores us. And
I thought you were speaking about you,
but
us being bored because
you're
speaking. But
I have to continue talking about it because many of our people are simply not following the defense that we have always said can help us bring the rate of infection down. Yes, while we wait for the vaccines to arrive. And with regard to the vaccines, they are coming in now. We ran short, and we're not the only country in the world. I get calls every day from leaders on the continent about the availability of vaccines. From as far afield as the Caribbean, the entire world is crying out for vaccines, and we are doing everything we can to make sure that the vaccines are here. Whilst we do so, we must observe what we have always talked about
as
a defense. Wearing our masks, regularly washing or sanitizing our hands, we must always keep a safe distance from others. Unless it is necessary, we must remain at home. If you are sick and have even mild COVID-19 symptoms,
this is important.
You must isolate yourself,
yeah,
including from your immediate household. If you have been exposed to someone infected with COVID-19, you have to quarantine. If you test positive, notify the people you've come into contact with so that they can protect themselves and others. We are all responsible, not just for our own health, but for the health of all those around us. While this pandemic may seem overwhelming, we can do something about it. Through the choices that we make, we can help to contain it. Fellow South Africans, we have come so far. We have indeed climbed many hills, like Madiba climbed many hills. Yes, unfortunately, much as we have weathered this storm for nearly a year, there are still many hills that we have to climb. But we have overcome many hurdles and setbacks along the way. We are standing together because we are a resilient people has overcome the worst many times in our history. Now a third wave is gathering its own momentum and strength and force amongst our people. Once again, we find ourselves at a defining moment in our fight against this disease. Let us call on every bit of strength we have. Let us summon our reserves of courage and hold firm until this wave two passes over. We've given ourselves 2 weeks to assess precisely how effective the measures were put in place.
2 weeks only, boys.
We will come back again and report stronger on what we have observed and how
we will come back stronger, boys.
Delta variant is mutating. But I believe we will overcome. We have climbed all these hills before, and this is the one other that we must climb. We will do so by working together, as we've always done. I say so because I believe in all of us, the people of our country. And I know that you will continue to do what is right and what needs to be done. And in saying this, I'm not condescending, I'm not being arrogant, I am just stating the reality. And I know that this message does find fertile ground amongst many of us, because it is this that we need to do, to observe all these health protocols. Now, much as it is difficult, but we must never, never, ever give up. May God continue to bless
South
our
Africa,
beautiful country,
beautiful,
and protect her resilient people. Na kenza, ndiyalibuwa, ngiyabonga.
Say for my bye in Afrikaans.
Baie dankie.
Ah, legend!
I thank you all.
Jy's a fucking beast. Jy's die beste president in die wêreld. Yeah, boys, he said baie dankie. What other president in the world says baie dankie? Jy is a flippin' beast. I like you. Kwai. What is going on? Schools are being closed this coming Wednesday. Being
requested. So I've got the information. I got it during the speech. I will share it with you now.
Sexy.
Let me just unzip the file. And then I will share it here. Let me just do this.
Yo, 2,600 people voted. They're not getting the vaccines.
Right. You can see. Whilst addressing this, while I'm preparing the information that you can disseminate and share with your friends and family, I just want to raise the concern that I've got where it is really unfortunate.
Spread. Oh, that's cool.
For some other reason, the taxi industry and the transport industry is allowed to function at 100% occupancy. The president did not once speak about
taxis. He did
100% occupancy being taken away from taxis or buses or the railway.
Taxis just get vaccine. That's what he said.
They are not serious about this pandemic, because if they were serious about dealing with this new strain of COVID and dealing with the spread of COVID, they would have made sure that the taxis and the buses and the trains do not run at 100% occupancy.
The problem with what Ronaldo Gose is now saying about taxis being not 100% occupancy and stuff, the whole economy will take a huge dip just because people can't get to their works, people can't get to their homes, people can't get to their work they need to do, man. I understand taxis should get like the 100 occupancy should be less, or the occupancy in a taxi should be less, but imagine how many people are actually working in this country, making an influence to the GDP. It's the gross profit. I'm not sure, but they're doing a lot for the country, the people going in taxis, traveling in taxis. So I'd say it'll take a huge knock, man, hey?
But they have not done so. They're not serious about this. They want to take people's alcohol away, but they still want people to travel in a crowded taxi 30 centimeters away from one another. And that's fine. And the buses and everything else. They're not serious about this. They're not serious about this. With that being said, let me share the information here with you. So, due to a massive surge of new infections, South Africa will be placed on adjusted alert level 4. Okay, that's going to be the same at the top. The information here is funerals. Funerals are restricted to a maximum of 50 people. No night vigils or post-funeral gatherings are permitted. Next one. The sale of alcohol is prohibited for on-site or off-site consumption. This is to ease the pressure on hospitals which are under strain. Interprovincial travel. Travel into and out of Gauteng is permitted only for work, for the transport of goods, for funerals, or to return home. Travel between other provinces is allowed.
Okay. Right. Don't go to Gauteng.
Schools, all public and private schools will close early for the winter break starting from Wednesday, the 30th of June. They have to all be closed by Friday.
Okay, let's kick now.
Working from home, all employers should allow their employees to work from home unless it is absolutely necessary for them to perform work on site. You can still go to work unless you are able to work remotely. All retail stores will remain open. Factories, mines, farms, and other businesses will continue to operate. You can travel freely within your province subject to curfew times. Mandatory to wear a mask, and anybody that doesn't wear a mask, you'll be committing an offense and you can go to jail. Yeah. Wear a mask that covers your nose and mouth. Keep a safe distance from others. Stay away from closed or crowded spaces. Wash your hands regularly with soap or sanitizer. And then curfew is from 9 p.m. to 4 a.m. Apart from permitted workers, no person may be outside their place of residence during curfew because we live in a communist state. Pretty much. So that's the information that you have there. Thank you, ANC, for doing all of these things, but allowing the taxi industry and the bus and transport industry to operate at 100%, which has pretty much null and voided everything that you've just tried. All right, so now, please be sure to smash that like button. Let's see.
Do you guys know the vibes?
6,000 likes on this video. Six. That'll be amazing.
You guys, let's get 110 likes. And that two more likes, boys.
Is to tell Cyril and the ANC to sack.
Sick.
If you smash the like button. The question is, will gyms remain open?
Oh, yeah.
We don't know at the moment, to be honest. I don't think it will remain open. I could be wrong, but from what I've seen, it doesn't look like it's going to remain open because these type of places like recreational facilities will not be allowed to remain open. So therefore, I don't think that it would remain open. I need to catch up on a bunch of super chats that came through. Let me do that.
Jesse,
right?
Imagine to actually catch up on super chats, man. Huh? Like, imagine catching up on super chats. Usually you need to catch up on the chat, but imagine you need to catch up on super chats, man. It's getting somewhere in life, right? Hey, well, golf courses are like the people playing it is not, it's, they're not playing 1 meter from a, like, they play meters out of each other, man. Even like hikies, I don't know. But yeah, I could just imagine a streamer saying, I need to catch up on super chats. I'm not catching up on chat because it's too much, but super chats, I've been backed up. Yo, what's up, sweaty Jordan? What if does Ramaphosa have to close the schools with exams? Hey, okay. First time ever I'm seeing anyone happy with that decision. That's good. That's good. What can you do with HH? One day I'll do a giveaway again, and then you guys can use your points then to buy tickets. Ooh, lack of vibe station. That's not too bad. My golf is always open. Is there customs? CJ Smith, there was. I think this is almost about the end of the stream. Wanted to stream until 9 and there's 8 minutes left. So it's been good. Good that we're now on level 4. You guys not writing any exams for the next... only for the next 3 days, you guys need to write exams, and then after that, everything's closed.
early winter vacation. But yeah, I believe gyms, golf courses, all that stuff is still going to be open. Bars, no alcohol may be sold at all. It's kind of shit. I mean, what is this? I mean, lockdown level 5, they said no alcohol may be served. It's weird, guys. It's weird. But Chunky Boy, everyone joining today's stream, you guys are absolute freaking legends. Boys, thank you for 109 likes this stream. The previous one got 134. So for everyone dropping that like, subscribing, or just supporting, you guys using your time to help me out, reach my dreams in life, I really, really appreciate it. Even if you wanted me not to stream Cyril Ramaphosa, Trevster. And if you wanted to watch Cyril Ramaphosa, you guys still came to support in a way. So I really appreciate it. But for the customs, it was super fun. I'm going to do it again Tuesday. Otherwise, GTA Roleplay Tuesday. But I think since Wednesday night, everyone's going to be at home. It's going to be some Fortnite. So Tuesday is going to be GTA. Wednesday is going to be Fortnite. Probably going to stream Friday as well. And then Sunday. But boys, to everyone being here still, I love you. Thank you for being here today as well. For the people that came in with some donos, Blizz, Deadeye, Lihami, Artgrid, you came in with a 28 Rand literally at the end. Dreamy upgrading his membership, Hyde upgrading his membership, and Demon getting membership for the first time. I appreciate you guys, man. You guys helping me out. I really, really appreciate it. I'll see you guys again Tuesday, if not tomorrow. But I'd like to record some videos tomorrow. Do either a tech review of the 240Hz monitor or do a setup tour. I think tech review would be easier, but we'll see, boys. Now, but everyone, good luck with the last 3 days of school. Much love, and I'll see you guys again Tuesday, right? Cheers, boys. Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now. Yeah, I need you right now. So don't let me, don't let me, don't let me down. I think I'm losing my mind now. It's in my head, darling, I hope that you'll be here when I need you the most. So don't